course, no changes in values anywhere that we can see at a street level at this point. So as far as I'm concerned, it hasn't occurred until we get that or until Mr. C has reset the dollar, because I still do believe he is part of that. Hello, UPS Rick. The change in name is throwing me off. What I am hearing, though, for appointments is there is still a number of appointments that are supposed to occur. Most of them, one or two this afternoon, most of them occurring on Tuesday. Paymaster is still very confident that we will see the beginnings of money movement this week. I hope he's right. I hope Mr. C's wrong. I mean, all kinds of stuff happening in the financial news as we talk about it. We're seeing it. I mean, they released trade deficit news. Before I forget, Gary, that is some funny stuff. Thanks for the emails. Inflation is already starting to run, which is going to force the need for the reset. Bubonic plague in China now. Isn't it fun? We'll talk about spending and all those good things. But on the news for the short takeaway is a lot of positioning, a lot more POAs and paymasters moved around this weekend to prospective places or redirected to other places for exchanges. So just sit tight, guys. We're not in charge of the timing, but we do appear to be very, very close.